Are you the father of the little girl from Anata? The one with the shiny black hair? It is the responsibility of the father to avenge the blood of his daughter. Not the son.
Blood with fire will kick out the occupied.
Thank you.